Listen to me. Where's the I would have beat his ass, guys. I would have whipped his ass. It wouldn't be no Air Jordan right now.
Right. 30 years later and you still going on whole rants. No wonder why they call you Ho Grant. The only grants I acknowledge are these $50 bills. As I was scrolling down my feed, it was intriguing to see this guy Horace talking crazy like he's some type of G. People hear you speak and they start thinking it's beef, but beef isn't one-sided, it's your envy of me. You could never be my equal, it was making you stress. So you broke the player code and started snitching the press. And you still won't admit it, tell the truth, ho, you did it. Keeping up this damn lie's the most you've ever been committed. We won rings together, but you wanted to shine. And with them thick goggles couldn't see, I'm one of a kind. You could put my wizard years against yours in your prime. And it's clear why they call me the greatest of all time. Threatening to whip my ass? Don't make me laugh. You get hooked like an IV. Do you like Steve if you wanna try me? At the hospice between the sheets like an Osley. Come on, man. I took your whole lunch from you. You played like this, and the stewardess ain't give you your plate because why? Cause I told her not to. Talking about you whip my ass? Where was the same energy at? The documentary's out. I don't have nothing else to say. But you do. And that's the truth. 23.
It's only entertainment.
What's going on, YouTube? Hopefully you guys enjoyed that video. The party doesn't have to end. You can click this video right here and continue watching some of the great NBA content that I have on this channel. Also, make sure you press that subscribe button so you can continue to be updated of when I upload and all that other good stuff. Remember, it's only entertainment.